I grew up in Argentina. I moved here 19 years ago, and it brings me all the memories of my country and the inspiration in the old bodegas, in the old buildings made of adobe that I love. I'm gonna prepare adobe, and for that first I need to go out there on the mountains and dig and shift some dirt, some good soil. Well, this is the caliche, that is a beautiful material that I am digging here. It's a beautiful white earth. All right. And we'll put it away on the truck. My husband Ben, he is a big part of the work. So I'm gonna prepare some adobe right now. And some binding. Even letting it dry for a while and then apply another level and another level, because that is what the earth does. There is many layers of different substance, let's say. So when then I sand it back, silver laser, like I say all the time, I will be finding back every element that I put there. They make a beautiful pattern, and it's just like in real, you know, like in earth it is. On the mountains, on the rock walls, you know, everything is, all the elements all together, individually and all interconnected in a way that they're polished by nature, and you can see them all. So I will come successively one after another time and apply more patinas and more layers of different things, like the giving the time on the piece, no? Then that is the beauty of the thing. So, and that's the only way to do it, is coming over many, many times with different waters, colors, patinas, acid, or anything that I can apply. And this is another way to express and show the multitude of effects that the adobe I can find in the earth.